Kurt Busch and Ricky Craven, like, by far. It might be the greatest NASCAR race of all time. To watch, like, that, every race car driver would like to be those two guys with 10 laps to go. Like, it just doesn't get any better than that.